Lelisa Desisa of Ethiopia wins the men's Boston Marathon again. Desisa logged in a time of 2 hours, 9 minutes and 17 seconds. Desisa is a well-known figure in Boston as he won the 2013 edition of the race, which, after the men's elite race was over, was hit by bomb explosions which killed 3 people and injured 264. Desisa gave his winner's medal to the city following the 2013 attack. Meanwhile, Caroline Rotich of Kenya finished strong in the women's division.